When you show up, the first thing you need to do is define the challenge or opportunity. Right? We don't say problem because you start trying to solve a problem in your head and you think that the challenge you want to overcome. That's step number one. This little thing here, it was a real challenge. We just got done driving 3 days through Peru, 12-hour days. And we're almost to where we're gonna do some training. And you gotta get on this rickety ferry that doesn't even have a motor. And they take these little John boats, drive you up that way, and you float down and get off. And there's only about $2 million worth of ammo on there. If we lost it, we couldn't do the training for 6 weeks, and then we make Fox News and all. Final problem, what are you trying to solve?